police-worn body cameras, a tool of transparency or a burden of the job? In Minneapolis, about 500 officers are currently assigned to wear them, but if they didn't turn them on during a call, there would be no consequences until now.
And new this morning, the ACLU calls some of the changes by the Minneapolis Police Department positive, while it is deeply critical of others.
So here's what's new with MPD. The updated policy creates more discipline for officers who fail to turn the cameras on. Officers must begin recording at least 2 blocks from an incident, or if they turn them off early, they'll have to document in writing why. All things never in place since officers began wearing them in 2016. Which brings us in part to the ACLU's criticism. It believed these should have been implemented from the beginning. And why activate cameras only 2 blocks away instead of when dispatched? Finally, it recommended that officers cannot review body camera footage, something that did not make the cut.
All right, so to counter the point from the ACLU about the two-week rule, MPD says they just have so much data that they have.
I can imagine.
That they have to store, and some of it is useless driving back and forth. So to address that issue, that's why they did the 2 weeks. And so as far as the chief and the mayor are concerned, they say this is a policy to outline specific changes and outline specific expectations on kind of moving forward.
Yeah, we'll see where this goes. All right, Dylan, thanks a lot for keeping us on top of this.